think that's all there is to pharmacy, then it's time to look behind the pill. Because a pharmacy degree from UW-Madison can prepare you for more than 700 kinds of jobs. Let's take a quick look at where you can go when you look behind the pill. Each year, over 130 students graduate with their Doctor of Pharmacy degree from UW-Madison School of Pharmacy. They chose pharmacy because they want to use their math and science skills to help people and improve their communities. Plus, there's the six-figure income potential, not to mention the respect the profession receives from the public. As the most accessible healthcare professional, pharmacists make a real difference for patients everywhere. What are you looking for? There's a good chance you'll find it in pharmacy.
I originally wanted to be a physician. I was exposed to ambulatory care pharmacy and realized that everything I loved about doctoring or being a physician, I could get by being an ambulatory care pharmacist.
Pharmacists bring such an incredible value to hospital care for patients. Pediatric pharmacy, I think, is just an incredible option. You might have a patient that's incredibly sick, and it's so rewarding to see them get better. Children are so resilient.
I loved data, and I loved outcomes research and analysis, and sort of seeing the big picture. Our clinical programs touch almost every disease state: diabetes, asthma, high cholesterol. I feel proud that I'm able to affect patients on a population level.
What I love more than anything else is having a long-term relationship with my patients. It's like I'm talking to my friends. They really, really trust me deeply. We're so easily accessible, okay, as healthcare providers.
There's no limit to how far you can go in healthcare with a pharmacy degree. Pharmacists have a career that lets you use your full potential, knowing that you are changing lives and improving patient health every day. See how UW-Madison School of Pharmacy graduates are using their PharmD degree to make a difference.